You know, for any marriage, one of the most important things, whether it's an arranged marriage or a love marriage, or you know, and nowadays we have all different variants of how people meet and get married, right? So whatever, you know, whatever kind of mode of relationship that you're choosing to get into, into a marriage from, understanding will lay the basis of your relationship moving forward. And that understanding, you know, holds a lot of space in honesty. It's not that there's something wrong with you, you know. And this is where, and I've had a case once with this, you know, about 25, 26-year-old girl who was extremely worried about. She had an early onset PCOS and PCOD, and the doctor had told her that your chances of conception are very, very low, and you know, you're infertile, and you know, you may not be able to conceive, and et cetera, et cetera. So she didn't know for sure as to what were her chances, because it's difficult to predict, right? So, but she was scared, and she was like, "What if I'm not able to have a child? And you know, I'm looking at this guy to get married to. What should I do?" And you know, it was really playing out on her. And what helped her was actually talking to her to-be husband. I mean, not even he wasn't even a fiance then. They hadn't committed anything officially, but they were interested in each other. And this is what is important. The basis of your relationship is on understanding, is on honesty. Why would you want to be with a person, whether it's a man, you know, discussing his, you know, infertility, or a woman? Why would you want to be in a relationship with a person who does not understand and respect you for who you are? So it's important to have that, you know, conversation before, you know, before you get into a relationship. It's not about, you know, a lot of people think that, oh, I'm not cheating anyone. It's not about cheating people or keeping them in the dark. It's essentially about having that, you know, that association or that bonding with your partner, that yes, we accept and understand this about each other, right? And we're going to look at it when we are going to look at it, and how we're going to look at it moving forward together. So it can be a great source of actually enhancing the bonding between a couple also.
Absolutely. It definitely needs to be looked at that way.